on fleek. On fleek is an adjective. It is the quality of being perfect or on point. This week's word is salty, an adjective, originally meaning tasting of or containing salt.
You may ask Elsa. Rumor has it she's been letting go all over North Carolina for weeks.
Well, I should hear all the new things are picking up. The surface high, rip currents are deadly.
Straight.
Got it.
You got it
all? Yep, okay.
I'll do while you're in school.
She goes to work.
She goes to work.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what makes your mom the happiest?
When I clean up.
When you clean up?
Yeah.
What makes her sad?
I'm gonna make a mess.
Will you make a mess?
Yeah.
So no messes, right?
Hey, what's up, my well-read ballers? It's 2015, Thug Notes is back, and this week we getting lonesome with The Raven by Edgar Allan Poe. Bird, what's your name? All The Raven gotta say is nevermore. This fool talk.
Fancy by Iggy Azalea. First things first, I'm the realist. Realist. Drop this and the whole world feels it. Yeah, it's pretty clear. I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, like I'm supposed to do. The Humpty Dance is your chance to do the hump. Do the Humpty Hump, come on and do the Humpty Hump. Do the Humpty Hump, just watch me do the Humpty Hump. Do you know what I'm doing? Doing the Humpty Hump? Do the Humpty Hump, do the Humpty Hump.
You gonna tell me when to start?
Okay.
Come out to the I want to say signing is singing. Singing. Let me find it first.
Get that money.
My name is Renita Walsh Ankerton, and this is how I'm saying goodbye to you. From rapping with Roll to Spit and Not the News, I'm gonna miss the whole Walsh crew. Farewell, SJ. It's been real nice. Anchor number 2 sounding off like, what?
True Move presents Real Students of Genius.
Real Students of Genius.
Today, we salute you, Mr. Editing Nerd.
Mr. Word of the South Editing Nerd.
From From season 1 to season 4, your nerdy fingers have strategically tickled the keys of awesomeness, producing 5,781 episodes of YouTube-bastical glory. You put the cropping in photo, the keyer in the green screen, and the render in each and every file. So crack open an ice cold True Moo today, young fellow, because we salute you, Mr. Editing Nerd of the Word of the South crew.
Sometimes you gotta bleed to know that you're alive and have a soul. But it takes someone to come around to show you how. She's a tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's a tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's a tear in my heart. Take me higher than I've ever been. The songs on the radio are okay, but my taste in music is your face. And it takes a song to come around to show you how. She's the tear in my heart. I'm alive. She's the tear in my heart. I'm on fire. She's the tear in my heart. Take me higher than I've ever been. Than I've ever been. Than I've ever been.
Safely, so leave that dun to dun at home. Deuces, I'm out of here.
We're gonna need you back here on Monday, so be safe. Leave that dun.
Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa. What's this? What are you doing anyway?
What? I came to do my outro, man.
I got a contract. And I run this school, so I want to do a vote. You tell them. I'll tell you what, hold now. Y'all are crazy. Y'all watch my. How do you understand? I want to do a vote. Y'all want to do a vote. I do the outro. I do the outro.
I take my medicine. Money for working out my contract. It's Friday. Turn it down for what?
Honey, yeah. Back on Monday.